No James Reimer, no worries for Toronto tonight. Ben Scrivens has been excellent all evening, and he's been busy in the second.
He's been busy in the second with 15 shots. And what I like is his athleticism, but he's not overplaying. I mean, the reaction save there on a deflection. He's calm in his crease there. He's aggressive when he needs to be, and he's hunting down the rebounds. I think one thing, this is probably his biggest save there, a quick play from behind where he had to find the shooter quickly.